Tuesday out of the 19 qualifying for his third and final round for five-year-old championships. Well, 13 out of 19, all bred right here in the United States. Round in round number three, Mr. Sanchez Rider and the owner from South Pasadena, Susan Artez. That means four faults is the total.